Sounds like such a deal, but is it really? JetBlue is offering a $599 monthly pass to fly anywhere they serve between September 8th and October 8th. And joining us now with the pros and cons of that is Ben Mutzabaugh, a travel writer for USA Today. Good morning to you.
Good to be here.
All right, so explain the details of this whole promotion.
Right, in short, it's $599 for all of the flights you can take in a month. But it's not any month. It's September 8th through October 8th. But if you buy this monthly pass, you can fly anywhere JetBlue's during that month period.
All right, so the question is, that seems like basically an all-you-can-eat salad bar. Why would any airline, why would JetBlue do that now?
Right, that is what it's like. The reason that JetBlue is doing this is for any airline, especially JetBlue, or not especially JetBlue, but for all airlines, they experience a downturn right after Labor Day. That period from September 8th to October 8th is one of the slowest times of the year for the airlines. This is not only a great way for the airline to fill some seats that were going to go empty otherwise. I mean, look at the buzz this has created. This is really unusual in the airline industry.
I mean, this is kind of like Southwest-like in the viral nature and the hip nature of the promotion.
Yes, JetBlue has really hit on something here, and it's very clever, it's innovative. Even if they lose a little money on this, which it's probably be close to break even from what I hear, look at the buzz they've created. They told me last night that their goal for this is, yes, to fill some seats, but if we can get some people on our planes for the first time, we might win some customers for life. And unlike most airline promotions, I've seen very little negative reaction to this one. The strings attached are pretty few, and it's the publicity they're getting is priceless.
I understand 800% increase to their web traffic. They won't release the sales figures yet, but we clearly know the benefit to them. Who is this best for? My parents called me as soon as they saw it. Who does this work for?
Right. Now, the downside is, you know, this is a great deal, but you've got to have the time to do it. You know, you only have that 30-day window to do it from September 8th to October 8th. So if you're retired, if you don't mind being away every weekend, or if you're traveling a lot during the week, really the only thing you have to do is plan your travel at least 3 days in advance, and you can take any flight as long as there is a seat available. So if you're in college, if you are just looking to go away every weekend. We have one of our readers who talked to us who said they were going to go away every weekend in September. But you book at least 3 days in advance. You can change within that 3-day window, but it doesn't cost you $100. Any seat that is available, as long as the flight is not sold out, you can book.
Now, are the other majors, what we call them, American, United, Continental, can they, Delta, can they match this? Will they?
It will be interesting to see what happens. I think probably not. JetBlue is kind of uniquely sized. They're not so big with a lot of regional partners that it's so complicated to roll this out over their entire system. And they're not too small either. If you're a small airline only flying to 9, 10, 15 destinations, it's still a great deal, but you have to go to one of those 9 or 10 or 15 destinations.
But a pretty good deal right now.
It sure is.
And people keep calling. Ben Mutzabaugh, thank you so much.